Brooklyn. Now, trust me, this is an amazing place. You have like tons of onboard Comic-Con, video game related. You're bringing people together, drinks. How did you start this? Like, tell me a little bit about the beginning.
It all started out with me and my friends. We just hang out, and then we would start drawing while I was playing. So I'd be playing the games, and then my artist friends would be drawing what I was doing. And that's how the whole thing started.
And when did you start, like, this is your first time doing this event, or is it your second time, or is this like something you've been doing for a while?
Oh no, this is the first time as far as the whole gaming and art show, everything combined together. We usually start like, as far as the gallery by itself, we do. We help out artists in the area and outside.
And you've been doing this, you've been open this space to the art gallery community for how long? Like, how long has this art gallery been around?
Revolution Inc. has been here for 5 years. And so he started screen printing, and then he ventured off in doing retail and helping out other artists.
Now, are you thinking about doing this like consecutively, or is this somewhat like a one-time deal?
Oh no, we plan on doing a bigger event for the Comic-Con event coming up in October, and that's gonna be in a bigger place with more artists, more gaming, you know, more fun. So softly,
display right now. Can you tell me a little bit about it?
Yes, this piece is it was commissioned by a very good patron. He had these ideas for these characters. He's had them for like 20 years or so. He never got around to doing it, so he showed me his idea, and then I said we should really kind of work these things up. And then this is the first vision I had for one of them. It's actually a triptych. This is the center of the triptych. And this is the idea I really had, and I really just kind of honed it over a couple of weeks. A little bit of talk, a little
bit of pleasure, a little bit of making out. That print is actually from an original iPad art piece I did called Afro Chic. I did it using an app called Procreate, and it was great because I was able to do the entire thing and be mobile while I was doing it, and then I printed it out on canvas. On my day job, I work at a graphic, an ad agency. I do graphic design there, and my night job is I like to do comics, and I like to draw the comics and write the comics, and I love creating characters that are central to the comics that are female mostly, and oftentimes females or males of color, so that's kind of what I'm doing right now.
Now, is this part of one of your comic series? Is she this lovely lady one of your comics, or is she an exclusive, unique character?
She's not part of a series yet, but I've gotten such good feedback with her that I'm thinking I might have to actually involve her in something really soon.
Yeah, I highly agree. When I saw her, I was just like, I could see like strength and passion in it. It's so bold.
Yeah, I had a really good time doing it. I was using photography, and I was using brushes, and I had a stylist, and it just kind of created itself on the page, just like that. So it was really a lot of fun to create, and people have really responded to her very well. So.